श्री कृष्णाय नमः, श्री गोपीजन वल्लभाय नमः, नमो भगवते तस्मै कृष्णाय अद्भुत कर्मणे रूप नाम विभेदेन जगत क्रीडति यो यतः। आई एम ग्लैड टू बी हियर एट द वेबसाइट लॉन्च ऑफ द आर्टिस्ट ऑफ नाद्वारा। माय ग्रीटिंग्स टू ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट Ms. Madhuvanti Ghose on this absolute marvel of a feat that she has achieved, especially during the time of pandemic and lockdown. Shri C.P. Joshi ji, my fellow resident of Nadwara, it is good to see you again in a span of 1 month. I think Zoom has given us more opportunities to meet lately. And of course, Amit Bhai, I still remember our conversation from Gates of Lord, and they keep inspiring me. I am delighted to see the artist of Nathdwara here, those artists who have kept the rich artistry of Pichwai painting alive in the streets of Nathdwara. And I welcome my Vaishnavs from across the globe, from Vraj and Vrajdham, USA. Last but not the least, I commend aspiring students of Sri Ram College of Commerce who have taken up this project and worked with the artist of my homeland. Most guests gathered here today know about Pichwai paintings. You all know what great pieces of art they are. And I agree with you, they are. But in Pushtim Marg, from where this art originated, Pichwais are not created for one's own pleasure, but to serve the Lord. इसमें तत्सुख की भावना बहुत अहम भूमिका निभाती है। A painter inspired in his heart or having heard a लीला from श्रीमद् भागवत sits out and sketches it on cloth. Sometimes a कीर्तन sparks an idea. At others, a festival creates fertile ground for the pichwai to be made. In any case, it is made as an expression of the painter's inner feeling. Going one step further, Pichwai in my family has also been a symbol of Sarva Samarpan, that is self-surrender. Dauji Maharaj II, who did the Sat Swarup Utsav, started weeping after the very Utsav. And what did he say? That I haven't done any seva. I couldn't do any seva of Prabhu Govardhandhar. Seeing him weep so, his family members came and one by one dropped all the jewels in his jholi. Tilkai Dauji took it all, added all the jewels belonging to him, and then he created a grand pichwai from that for Shriji. That pichwai became a beacon of seva and surrender and is still adorned on Deepavali and Annakoot. And where on one side there is this pichwai made of jewels, Prabhu also accepts simple plain white cotton in the days of Holi. For 40 days, a white cotton pichwai is painted with gulal, abir, birds, peacocks, girrajji. All bhavs of the heart are drawn in Rajbhog every day. I am delighted today that the artist of Nathdwara, the descendant of those gems of Tilkaya Shri Gordhan Lalji Maharaj's court, are preserving the art of pichwai painting. Swarna Yug Pradata Tilkayat Shri Gordhan Lalji was instrumental in bringing pichwai art to its pinnacle in Nathdwara. Between that time and this, we all know that it hasn't retained its rightful position. But with proactive ventures like this, the website of Artist of Nathdwara, I see Nathdwara art on a runway ready to take off again. I believe Pichwai is a visual form of bhakti. And you all here are becoming instrumental in spreading this bhakti to the wider world. I congratulate you all once again. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu.